Hello friends, I am Dr. Manish Kumar. I am neurosurgeon at Appolo Hospital, Appolo Indraprastha Hospital, Setta Vihar, New Delhi. Today I will explain you about kyphoscoliosis. That is medical terminology for curvature of spine. Curvature of spine, abnormal curvature of spine may happen because of few bony abnormalities which may come from birth, or it may come later as slow deterioration in health of the bones. In either condition, if there is only curvature, abnormal curvature, which is worrisome, then we can wait for some time. But if it is causing any weakness of legs, any difficulty in standing or walking, then the surgery becomes a must, the requirement for better health. Otherwise, slowly weakness of leg increases and patient becomes bedridden.
यदि आप इस तरह ही हेल्थ के बारे में जानना चाहते हैं तो सब्सक्राइब करें ये चैनल द हेल्थ केयर टुडे और बेल आइकन दबाएं ताकि हर नए वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले आपको मिले.
There are mainly two types of surgeries which we can do. If the patient is in the growing age, then we have to use instruments, implants which can be lengthened with increasing height of the patient. At every 6 months, with the minor procedure, we adjust the height of the instruments. Obviously, the first surgery is the major surgery, during which we put screws and rods to straighten the spine. After that, every 6 months, we follow it. We do one small minor procedure to adjust the length. If there is no weakness before surgery, then recovery after surgery becomes easy. It takes few days only to recover from the surgical pain and surgical trauma. Within 7 to 10 days, patient is back to normal life. If there is weakness before surgery, then it becomes a little bit slow recovery from the weakness. So if you have problem related with curvature of a spine, you can contact the helpline number of Healthcare Today. We will support you the medical treatment, and we will give you all the information regarding this.